its deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Oh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Sound off. Who's got a visual?
Somewhere.
on Croft, but I got a few KIA.
Could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire.
Just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere!
There is a way!
This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. I made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the town.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
There.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be... The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.